I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically delete 2FA codes after you use them on your iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxstalton.how for more great tutorials. Receiving two-factor authentication codes through either a text message or an email is convenient. However, both your email and your text messages are highly susceptible to being intercepted by hackers. If that happens, those bad actors can get your 2FA codes first and then use those to break into your personal accounts. Thankfully, if you're an iPhone or iPad user, you now have an easy option to automatically delete those text messages and emails that contain your verification codes after you insert them using AutoFill. Now let's walk through the steps to automatically delete 2FA codes after you use them on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Passwords. The password screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Password Options. The password options screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the verification code section and then click to toggle on Cleanup Automatically in this section. Going forward, any 2FA verification codes you receive through the messages or mail apps and then insert using AutoFill will be automatically deleted after they are inserted using AutoFill. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.com. How?